How many of us, when we hear something very good, we're quick to tell everyone. When we hear something bad, we're quick to tell everyone, not realizing some people might destroy your goodness because you told them. And some people might celebrate at the loss or the fear you have, and they might cause greater harm against you because you told them. You did not know how to process the news that you got. So if you want comfort, you can avoid the crisis by not telling everyone everything. You need to be slightly secretive about certain things, number one. Number two is, you need to know if you are going to say it to someone, whom you are going to say it to. You need to choose very carefully those who can process, who can give you advice, those who are genuine. If something really grand is going to come in your direction, you're happy about a big business deal, if you were to go and relate that to everyone, they might snatch the business deal away from you. So if they were genuine, they will give you guidance. Similarly, if you have a fear and you were to tell people, if they're not so sincere, they might seize the opportunity to make you even more fearful. So Allah says in verse number 82 and 83 of this particular surah, Surah An-Nisa, وَإِذَا جَاءَهُمْ أَمْرٌ مِّنَ الْأَمْنِ أَوِ الْخَوْفِ أَذَاعُوا بِهِ وَلَوْ رَدُّوهُ إِلَى الرَّسُولِ وَإِلَى أُولِي الْأَمْرِ مِنْهُمْ لَعَلِمَهُ الَّذِينَ يَسْتَنْبِطُونَهُ مِنْهُمْ. Verse number 83, Allah says, when they get news of security, safety, the good news, or that of fear, that bad news, they announce it, quick to announce. People forward it, they put it on any social media, the radio, the television, the media, whatever it may be. You don't need to announce everything. Hold on. Allah says, had you processed that information or news in the correct way and related it to those with sound intellect, those who are in authority, in some form of authority, those who are able to extract the gems from that news, then it would have been better. But had it not been for the favor of Allah upon you, you would have followed the devil, except just a few. That's what Allah is saying. So yes, there is a context of revelation of this verse, and it's speaking about hypocrites and the way they process news and what they do with it. But the lesson is for every one of us. Remember, when you tell people things, who are you telling and what are you telling them? Are you sure that you want this person to know this particular piece of information? You're sure it's not going to harm you? It's not going to be dangerous in one way or another? Allah says, protect yourselves by knowing who you should be talking to and what you should be saying.